What up, peeps? KG Drifties in the building, and we back with some more Last of Us Part 2. As of always, y'all already know, hit that like button so we get these videos on the algorithm. On top of that, hit the notification so you guys get notified. So you guys can get notified on each upload that your boy do. Let's jump straight into it, bruh. Last episode, irritating, kept dying. We're gonna do it again. Oh my God. Excuse me.
It's the apostate with a wolf.
What the fuck?
They hid in the grass. I hear her running down there.
Fuck.
This way.
Trying to find where the fuck everybody else had a gun. All right, bitch. What's up? Wow. Three fucking hits, bruh. I don't get it. First it's two, then it's one. Come on, man. Now they're doing three now? Come on, bruh. Oh my goodness, bro. I hate combat in this fucking game, man. Fucking hate it with a passion. Shit is annoying. Can't even aim at this bitch.
Thank you.
Oh my god, they're all fucking up top, man. Jesus Christ. Doing this shit, man. Shit is annoying, bro. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. I hate stealth in this shit, man. Fuck. I can't stand this shit. It's so annoying, bro. God damn. I hate this grounded mode, bro. Fuck. I don't know where the fuck to go. God damn, everywhere to go, they're just all right there and they fucking find you. They spot you on some other shit, man. Oh my god, bruh. Fuck, man. God damn. This shit is so fucking annoying, bro. I hate this shit. I'm sorry, I'm just taking a little breather. Cause this shit is annoying as fuck to me. Shit is fucking annoying. Man. And he found me already. God damn it! Fuck, man! Oh my god. Jesus Christ, these niggas have god fucking tier aim. It's one of those fucking times, man. I got it. God damn it. Okay. We got the first dumb motherfucker out of the way. There.
With a wolf!
She's down.
John, what the fuck are you doing?
Seraphites, whatever.
Yeah, fuck them.
Never heard a Seraphite cuss before.
It was my first time.
Ah, damn, bro. This fucking game trying to get you fucking, man. Come on, bro. Shit trying to set you up on purpose, bro. I'm over here trying to jump on a goddamn thing. Like, what the fuck are you just standing there for? Run, bitch. Pressing the goddamn button. Ah, damn. I know grounding mode is a pain in the ass and it cheats, but goddamn, don't cheat that goddamn hard on me. Goddamn, get a nigga a chance. Ugh, we got through it. Fuck.
Is that an elevator?
Yeah. Hey, pull that door down.
Shit.
Can I give you some advice?
Oh, my God.
Just think about the good parts, too.
The good parts?
Yeah, like, you run faster. You're more focused.
Oh,
you don't feel pain as much. Every bad feeling, your palms sweating, your heart racing, they're all signs you're actually strong. So when you feel afraid, you should think about how your body is getting ready for what's coming. Only when weak may I carry my true strength.
That's a profit thing?
Yeah.
I thought you were anti-electricity and all that sinful old world stuff.
There are exceptions. Especially for soldiers.
That's convenient.
From the Mexico, got it for the low.
Windy up here. What the fuck is that?
That's the bridge.
Lev,
follow me.
Fuck.
We'll go slow.
I don't know if I can do this.
It's not as bad as it looks.
People cross this regularly?
Yeah.
You're lying.
I'm not. I mean, it's not the most popular route.
Oh my God.
Just try not to look down. How you feeling?
I'm waiting on all that true strength.
Cold.
Cool.
What?
Never mind.
What?
What's going on between you and your friend Owen?
Oh my god, Lev, now?
It seemed really awkward.
Just go!
Like moments like those, I fucked with Abby on.
Oh, thank god.
I did it! Come on!
Can we take a minute and be impressed by me?
Not yet.
Lev, come here, I'm gonna hug you.
You're not gonna wanna hug me in a second.
Why? Why?
You'll see.
Oh my god. Why am I doing this?
Yo, she's shaking, dude. That's hella funny. Damn, that motherfucker. I mean, I used to be afraid of heights. Well, I'm still kind of afraid of heights, so I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. But.
Holy shit, Lev.
It's gonna be okay. Eyes on me.
Terrified of this, and don't quote the prophet to me.
Heights never scared me.
What does?
The ocean, dogs.
Holy fuck. Oh my god.
Almost there. Look, you can see the hospital now.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Focus on me.
I can't do this, Lev. I can't do this.
Yes, you can.
I can't.
You're going to. Come on. True strength.
True strength. True strength. Okay, you're almost there. You can make it.
You ready?
Can I get a minute?
Alright, you know, I gotta take this shit off.
Please.
Okay.
Where to now?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This is new to me.
Okay, well, Let's see if we can find our own way down.
Man, that's not even the worst part, bruh. We have another encounter with infected, bro. So fucking annoying. I think it's gonna be a bloater too. I forgot.
My ears are ringing.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Well, I don't. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
Of what? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Niggas on the routine. All right, let's see what's up. Your phone ringing. 12/18/79. Awesome.
It actually worked.
Awesome.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital.
No, we're not finna go yet. We still got a lot more shit to look into. Can you break this? Yep. Oh, shit.
Just a body.
None of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here. Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
had orders to clear out this building. Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Spores. Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
I better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask. Gas mask.
I ain't gonna lie, that must really suck if she were to die. You're just stuck there forever, man.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself, don't ruin the mask. Dick.
Did anybody, do you guys think y'all could do this by yourself?
Looks good. All right, back to Lev.
Too good to be true. In fact, they're gonna come. Come on, you bitch ass niggas, let's go. Fuck. I have fucking low health. Come on! Fuck out of here, man! Weird ass shit, bruh. Nigga didn't even touch me. Move, bruh! This fucking game is retarded, bruh. I swear to God, I hate this fucking game. Nigga's literally dodging. How the fuck are you grabbing me? God damn. Game is right. Game don't make no sense. It's fucking pissing me off. God damn. Wow, bro. Oh my goodness. This is. Fuck! Fucking hate you guys. Oh, fuck you. What the? Come on. Was, how the fuck did you, man, whatever. Bitch.
Got it. I hope that's it.
Fuck. Hate the bruh out of bruh. Hate those infected, bruh. Out of all the motherfucking zombies in this game, those ones annoy the fuck out of me. He can't stand them.
Got your present. Taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
All right. We're gonna end right here, bruh. That was quite a fucking whatever. All right, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. If you guys enjoyed, make sure you hit the like button so we get these videos on the algorithm. On top of that, hit the notification bell so you guys get notified on each upload that your boy do. Then go. Oh my god, what the fuck? Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next one.